Sea Shepherd's goal is to eradicate illegal fishing and poaching around the world, and our biggest focus the last few years in particular has been the Japanese whaling fleet illegally whaling in Antarctica. You know, there's a fair bit of a link between the missions and the goals of what Blackfish was doing and what Sea Shepherd is all about. We watched Blackfish as part of a crew on the Sea Shepherd ships, and together we were really, really proud of the documentary, and it's really a thrust and issue that probably wasn't in the public spotlight too much. I think it's had more of an impact than any of us believed it really would.
I loved Blackfish. We watch a lot of documentaries on the ship, and this was definitely one of the best ones. We're really happy to have a documentary that tried to point the finger at what's happening to the orcas in captivity at SeaWorld, so we loved it.
In our line of work, we do look for the one thing that's going to connect people to the issue. Is it something that's really forceful? Is it in your face? Is it showing gory pictures? Is it being a bit more of a pacifist? You're looking for that formula, and the fact is there isn't one. Occasionally, very occasionally, the stars aligned and something landmark happens, and I think that's really what happened with Blackfish.
I've been to Antarctica twice, and both times we've been down there we've been able to see wild pods of orcas, which is something that's really special, and they're an incredible animal and they're so intelligent. You can just see the way they move through the water together, and their hunting styles and things like that are really intelligent and social. And to take an animal like that and to put it into a pool and to force it to do tricks, to basically get claps from an audience and to get, you know, tidbits of food from trainers is a real tragedy, and it's something that shouldn't be seen in this century. It shouldn't be something that we're, you know, proud for people to take their kids to go and see this.
At a Liberal Democratic Party meeting on whaling held Wednesday, an official of the Fisheries Agency said that the body will give up its so-called research whaling program in the Antarctic Ocean for fiscal 2014, given the Royal Court's decision.
Today we've just read an article in the Japan Times which is saying that potentially the Fishery Agency of Japan has called off their whaling program for 2014. Everyone here is pretty excited. We're not sure that we totally believe it, and we think that, you know, maybe they'll find another way to go ahead. But really, there's lots of huge steps being taken in the right direction for us, and I think everybody here is really proud of the impact we've made on this issue, and just we've created a lot of noise in governments around the world, and, you know, it's finally getting somewhere. There's lots of different ways you can get involved in Sea Shepherd. You don't just have to come and crew on these ships, but all around the world we have chapters of onshore volunteers which help fundraise and raise awareness on these issues. But the best way is to head to the website seashepherd.org.au and have a look at what we're doing. There's lots of videos on YouTube and through the website. So if you like what we're doing and you're really interested in this cause, then please get involved. The more people, you know, spreading this really important message, the better for the oceans.